Hello, everybody, and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, back with another Heisman Challenge.
It was a pretty interesting recruiting process. Coach Browse was actually at Houston, and I committed to him there. I had a lot of schools come after me. Some schools wanted me to play safety or receiver. Coach Browse was adamant that he felt that I was a quarterback and that I could be a really good one. Committed to him there, and then he moved on to Baylor after I asked him if he was going to, and he didn't tell me if he was or not, but he wanted me to come with him, and I thought that was an honor for a coach to take me from Conference USA to the Big 12 with him.
There you go. Yes, you know by now, obviously, that is RG3, Robert Griffin III. Obviously won the Heisman Trophy last year with Baylor. I'm going to put him on Boise instead. Why? Mainly for my man, the Burns. I know he's a Boise fan, and I like the uniform sets, and I've always wanted to play on the blue field in something that I play in one of my series, so why not right here, right now with RG3? First game is going to be against Michigan State. His first game last year was a 50-48 win over TCU, where he threw for 359 yards and 5 touchdowns. We'll see if this comes anywhere near that performance. Michigan State will be the host here for this game. So yeah, getting back into another Heisman Challenge. I posted Barry Sanders earlier today. I've got one with Doug Flutie at Iowa State. And I've got one with Desmond Howard at Wisconsin. So you can check all those out when you get a chance as well. Oh boy, first attempt for RG3 on the day. Ends up being an interception, so not a real hot start. Michigan State gets a field goal, and it's 3-0. He's going to try to use his legs now here, which he does often here. He gets away from one tackler, but not the next. Gets 8 yards, and it's 2nd and 2. So what's up next for Boise? They're going to go play action, and RG3 dumps that over to Thomas at the sideline, who makes the catch, and the mascot is loving it as he made the trip here on the road to take on Sparty. So here we go. Well, they're down 6-0, though. They have not been able to get in the end zone yet, but he hits Cole on that pass for a good gain. Here you see nice tight spiral. Gets it out quickly, and they are in business, possibly. Here is Boise. Still 6-0 in the first quarter when they'll go play action, and he's going to hit Rutledge, and Rutledge is going to fly right by the coverage into the end zone. Touchdown, Boise State. They get on the board for the first time today. All right, there we go. We see the replay real quickly here. Nice effective play action. RG3's got time to throw, and he throws it right on the money to his man streaking down the field. There you go. The coverage could have been better, I suppose, there as they kind of watch that go right by. But Boise will take it. No problems there. Celebrating on the sideline there. By the way, I have to say, this is one of my favorite uniform combos in the game. Boise's gray jerseys with the blue pants there. The Nike Combat, I believe, set there. So they've got a lot of uniform sets, as do Oregon and Virginia Tech and a lot of these teams in the game that has multiple Nike Combats and other alternates. Here's a pass to Cole again. Michigan State up 16-7 at this time, so looking for another drive to get him closer. RG3 is going to run now. He is tackled by a host of Spartans. It's 4th and 2. Going to go to the running game, and it's a smart choice here as they do get the first down with second effort. 1st and 10 now. RG3 looking to throw if he's got the time, and he does. He hits Cole again, and it's 1st and goal. 2nd and goal. And with the play action, he's going to throw it right to the back of the end zone to Cole, who is standing wide open. Leaps to catch that, comes down with it. It's a touchdown. They get a turnover, and they are right back in the red zone. And can they get in there again? Fowler makes the catch for 1st and goal yardage. What is up next? It's another 2nd and goal. RG3 kind of awkwardly backpedals, but finds Thomas in the end zone. Very nice play. Looked like he was in trouble, but he uses his legs to get out of it. Look at this, even backpedaling, he's able to throw this ball. He's looking the opposite way. He's looking at the goalposts some 85 yards away, but he turns and fires to his man for a touchdown. Boise up 21-16 now into the third quarter after that play, and James lays out and makes a beautiful catch. Nice catch by James there. RG3 roll to the right, comes back over to the middle of the Thomas. Big gainer down into Michigan State territory. There you go. They could put more points on the board, possibly. Going to throw the slant to Tate. Makes the catch, and it's oh so close to the goal line. 1st and goal. Play action. RG3's going to run it, and he's in the end zone for a touchdown. He gets his own touchdown here after calling his own number. He is in with a little contact, but it's 28-16, so they do have the lead in the third quarter. Finding Cole again. Nice pass. Nice catch. Still 28-16 into the fourth quarter. RG3 loading up again and finds Cole. That's becoming a good connection for both of these guys as Robert Griffin III fires this one over the middle, and it's caught by Cole again. So they want more play action and throwing to the left to Fowler again. He's going to get stacked up before first down yardage, but he's got 7, 2nd and 3. This comes down to 2nd and goal now. Changing the play to a run to the left. Cuts it back to the right and is in for the touchdown. Cut to 35-23 now as Michigan State scores again. Let's run out the clock, possibly with some run plays. Looking to get a first down that would ice this. Michigan State takes their last time out. It was 4th down. But they do get the ball back on a turnover. And he's looking for Thomas. Nice grab. Okay. A little bit off balance to make the catch, but he does indeed. Freddie Cole is your player of the game with 128 yards receiving. And he gets the score. So RG3 gets the win in week one against some fairly tough competition. It was on the road, of course, too, at Michigan State. So he will take it, the 3 touchdowns and the 369 yards passing. So that is the first game in the books for Robert Griffin III in his redo of the Heisman Challenge here at Boise. Trying to win the Heisman 2 years in a row, I guess you would say. So, like I said, if this is the first Heisman Challenge video you've seen from me this year, I do have others. I have Desmond Howard at Wisconsin. I have Doug Flutie at Iowa State. And I have Barry Sanders at the University of Texas, San Antonio. So do check those out. I'm sure I will have others as this goes on. I'd like to check out most of these guys in the Heisman Challenge that are in the game this year. Thanks for joining me. Come on back for more RG3 Heisman Challenge. We'll see you next time.